All of loans, files, and documents are digitally stored in the eDoc Manager. To access the loans eDoc Manager, choose Loan Snapshot from the Loans Action menu. And the eDoc Manager is located in the lower right-hand corner of the Loan Snapshot screen. It's organized in a tree structure. Click the plus icon to expand and click the minus icon to shrink. To edit a document, click the pencil icon, and to view a document, click the magnifying glass icon. Also, eDoc Manager contains forms. So go to Forms section, choose one or several forms, and click Add to Folder. When you add the form to a loan file, information from the loan auto-populates onto the form, saving you time and reducing the risk of data entry errors. So go back to the General folder. So if you need to edit the form, click on pencil icon, enter the information and save and return to loan snapshot. To view the form, just click on magnifying glass. So now you can preview the form. Also, you can upload files into the system. To upload the file, click on Upload on the right corner. Then select the file. So then you need to choose the type and type description and notes if needed. And just save the file. When the file has uploaded, you will be taken to the Loans eDoc Manager, where the file will appear under the Upload section. So expand this folder, and now you cannot edit this file, but you can update information. So you can update type, name, replace the file, and just put extra notes. Also, there are two ways how to print and save a document from the eDoc Manager. You can either view the document individually and print and save it from the view, or you can choose multiple files, and as you see on top, you have a choices like print or email. If you decide to email the files, it's going to be sent as the protected files with the password, and password by default primary borrower social security number. Now I'll show you where you can see approval document. As soon as underwriting response is approved with conditions, system generate lender loan response document. It's located in eDoc Manager and in a Phoenix folder. Also, you can see the date when it's been generated. So just open the file. And now you can see open conditions and clear conditions. If you need to attach the condition, in the corner you can see the little sign with attached document. Just click on it. Then you just need to select the file, put the type of the file, and save it. Alright, so now you attach document to this specific condition. Also, you can see how many files has been attached in here. Also, there are another way how to attach condition. Just go to upload and just select the file, the type of the file, and there is a feature attached to condition. When you click on it, it shows you all the condition in this loan, so just choose that what you need and save the file.